I forget your name. we need to assess the throne of grace. The children of God said to me, he said, if he can't go with us, we won't go no further.
Jesus.
So when we put him first and he's in everything,
I read the story of two donkeys who possibly were marching on the second day after they had dropped Jesus, and people were pushing the donkeys up and down and nobody gave them space. And one donkey told the other one and said, yesterday we passed this same place and everybody was pulling their clothes and branches everywhere. In fact, people would almost lay down for us to pass by. And the other donkey told him that, but you were carrying Jesus. It wasn't you. It was Jesus that they were pulling their clothes for. It was Jesus they were laying down for to pass by. And we become as more important as how much we allow Jesus work. And so beyond the song, beyond the smile, beyond the package, it's Jesus who, when all is said and done, it's Jesus that really matters. Let him be exalted here.
Sincerely apologize for that.